Use views and color code email to organize incoming email effectively. Throughout the day, you may spend many minutes scrolling through the inbox looking for emails from important people or about significant topics. Consider how many times per day you do scroll through your inbox and the other folders in your archive system. One of the ways you do this is to organize by sender, or to organize by the date and time received. Doing so, you can easily see groups of email from certain people or discussion topics, as well as to review the different days as organized within your inbox. You can save time every day by utilizing different views of the inbox. This will make it easier to see the more important emails you receive. Move the mouse to the top menu bar and click on Tools, Organize, and there you can change views. Maximize email processing time by regularly changing the views used most often, or even using colors to indicate email from or to specific people. When you click Tools, Organize, there are several different ways to organize your inbox. Remember, it's possible to create your own views. You can easily create a view of all the email where you're the only person in the to line, or the email that you have received in the past 7 days. You create these different views within Microsoft Outlook, so you spend less time processing email and more time working on the most important ones. Here is a very popular organizing tool that many people use, Colors. Click on Tools, Organize, and then choose the tab for Using Colors. Here, you can choose to show messages that are sent only to you in blue or any other color. Turn on the organizing condition, and when you review your email inbox, you can easily see the email that has been sent only to you. More than likely, these are the emails that have some action for you to take. In addition to changing the color of incoming email that has been sent only to you, it's possible to change the color of messages from specific people. If there are people that you need to see first when you check your inbox, organize Outlook to change the color of those incoming emails. The purpose is to make it easier to see the most important messages in a full inbox. Start by selecting an email from an important person. Next, click on Tools, Organize, and choose Using Colors. In this example, I change the email from Joe to the color green. When I apply the color, it's very easy to see those emails stand out in my inbox. When I go back and see all the email from that specific person, and when I go back and look at my email organized by date received, it's easier to see the email that needs my immediate attention. Try this organizing tip and save 10 or more minutes every day processing email.